Okay, so power valve operation right here with the shaft fully inserted. You have to pull the shaft out. To get the power valves to fully operate. If the shaft is all the way in, that's the furthest the power valves operate. And it's due to interference down here in the pockets where these valves retreat up into the cylinder.